I didn't know I was gonna get sick for the pandemic.
I was, I think, a month and a half in the hospital.
When everything started, I thought it was gonna end up in 2 months or 3 months the most. But when I see that I was like going like 2, 3, 4 months, and it was a moment that I thought I was not gonna make it, but I have a lot of things probably to share with a lot of people and go on with life. But you know, when you have faith, something actually comes out. People that love you, they are there with you and for you. Those people come out and that gives you a lot of strength. My name is Emilio Hernandez. Welcome you all to my place. Jauja. Jauja Mexican Kitchen. It means prosperity. This amazing Mexican restaurant is 695 Flatbush Avenue in Brooklyn. It wasn't until 2 to 3 years ago, my sister and I, we really got into Mexican food. Of course, it's something that we enjoy and we do know all the flavors. Hire the right people. That was the biggest challenge in the beginning. But you know, we are failing. We got it. We got it right. I want to see a food of people. I'm not going to stop working on it. What I offer is the amazing and tasteable food that I have, and I'm proud because people come and tell me that they like it so much. Hospitality, something that I appreciate when people do it to me, and I offer that the same. I like the place here. It's like a second house to me. First of all, I do like so much birria, but I love chilaquiles, either green or red. I love torta. Tortas al pastor is also a great thing, and I know people enjoy it as well. When you cook it, you gotta be very passionate because it takes time. It's just in order to the condiments get into the meat, get that flavor, that amazing flavor that you, most people are enjoying right now.
Interacting with people. I love it.